forking over a fortune to get your own money. ATM fees soaring to an all-time high for an 11th straight year. According to Bankrate.com, the average fee to withdraw your own cash from the machine outside of your bank's network hit a record $4.69. And stocks at all-time highs, too. All the major indexes closing at records on Tuesday. Fiat Chrysler is recalling more than 700,000 Dodge Durangos and Jeep Grand Cherokees from the years 2011 right through 2014. Apparently, there could be a problem with the shields that is supposed to keep water away from the brakes. And what a difference a day can make. The National Retail Federation is predicting retail sales during the holidays could rise around 4% to $682 billion this year. That's because there are 32 shopping days between Thanksgiving and Christmas. That is one day more than last year. And with the baseball playoffs starting this week, the verdict is in. Yankees star Aaron Judge is now topping the entire MLB in, well, jersey sales after leading the American League in home runs. That's business. I'm Neil Cavuto.